following fatal four-way contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Click from Japan, the Devil.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring, representing the Awesome Ones from New Jersey, Uncle S. Pine.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Representing the megastars from Port Unknown, Tommy West Soul.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Their opponent, representing the Hit Squad from Oregon, the Superstar.
Wow, listen to that reaction. I can't believe these four are gonna battle in a steel cage. I love these cage matches. He's scrambling, and this might be premature. Wow, pulled down after the first step. Oh, what a painful kick. What an impact from that kick. And he reversed it. Good move there. When fighting in one of these types of matches is to stay as healthy as possible, as long as possible, because everybody's going to see the trainer after this one. He's got that leg and brought right down. Oh, out of nowhere. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. And this has just been a hellacious match inside this demonic structure.
Well, he's the guy to his opponent, and what's he going for?
Oh, what a painful kick! looks to escape over the top of the cage. He's climbing. Pulled right down. He gets out of trouble there. The Nightmare goes behind. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. He's right there. And brought right down. I don't think so. Back and forth. Nobody budging. Got the leg. Wow! Pulled down after the first step. What a counter by the King.
Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage wall and out to the floor. Now where's he going?
Not this time. The Superstar nails it.
Now where's he going?
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. No escape this time.
Oh, look out, don't go up there. It's really dangerous.
He's not going to make it.
Didn't get too far that time.
Looks to escape over the top of the cage. He's climbing. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
And only gets halfway out before getting snatched back down. Oh, look out, don't go up there. It's really dangerous.
Boy, he is really tired now.
That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
No escape this time.
He's got that leg.
That's stuck.
He's not going to make it.
Pulled back in. Uh-oh. Now where's he going?
And here we go, racing to get out of the cage. It's high drama here.
Cage matches.
He's right there.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. Here is your winner, representing the Awesome Ones, Uncle S. Pine.
Wow, what a cage match. That was the greatest.
You're absolutely right. The WWE Universe has just witnessed an historic match fought in this steel cage. There is nothing like WrestleMania. Good night, everybody.